see I'm no good without you. Take these arms, I'll never use them. Take these lips, you'll just abuse them.
My name's Leslie King, and I started painting about five years ago, and I feel like it was a part of me that I denied for a long time, like a creative part of me. And now when it came out, now I can't let it, it just kind of is its own entity. I can't deny it anymore. The more I paint, the more I want to paint it. And it comes from a really deep place, and it's hard to get there sometimes, where I get into the moment and get to the place where I can paint something. And when I'm there, I'm so into it that I'll come back the next day after painting something and I don't even believe I painted that. I just think, oh my God, who did that? It just came from somewhere really deep and intense. And I've been asked a lot about my subjects, nude, women, and men's faces. And I'm really interested in gender fluidity, what that means, how it's changing. And where I live in Long Beach, there's a really diverse population, which I love. And I'm noticing, especially with the millennials coming into the scene, they don't have the bias that maybe my generation or my parents' generation had. Women look like this, and men look like this, and these are their roles. And I love the idea that we can sort of become asexual almost and combine the two. And that women showing their breasts isn't such a taboo idea, because men show their breasts all the time and it's not such a big deal. And somehow if women do, we're asked to cover them up. So that's where my passion comes from and the idea behind my work.